Hello there. Tiffany, is it? Open the gate, please, or I'm afraid I'll have to shorten that cord of yours.
Anne, how could you do this to me? Sorry, Tiffany. And you betrayed Master Bonku, too. I'm trying to solve this. I feel sorry for you, Anne. I'm sorry you forgot what we had together. And I'm sorry you lost faith in those who gave you everything.
Goodbye, Tiffany. I'll miss you.
Leave me alone.
To come here every day. It seems darker now. I've known Tiffany my whole life.
Sometimes you just grow apart.
That's no reason to give up on a friend.
You didn't give up on me. Job satisfaction here seems to need improvement.
He finally quit.
Up ahead.
Let me take care of this. No, that didn't do it. Maybe there's a switch somewhere. Finally, I get to see your home. No lights?
Bonku must have cut the flow from his anima reserve.
Well, this is nice. Great view, good closet space, and what, 3 floors?
And a balcony.
Huh, impressive. I'm not crazy about the neighborhood, though. There's a distilled Forgotling here.
I know.
It's Dilly. I knew him.
He broke in. I had to make a choice.
I know. It's all right.
Enforcer? What happened? Mr. Fig, what are you doing here?
I mean, who are you? I don't know you. I'm a welder at the workshop.
Relax, Dilly. It's a long story, but the point is Anne is on our side now. She brought you back.
Who? How?
We're making our way into the tower to talk Bonku out of escalating this conflict further.
You're going for the secret entrance like we planned?
Yes.
Right. What can I do?
Bulb and his cohorts will arrive as soon as we've disabled the security systems. Help them get through here.
You can count on me.
Thank you, Dilly. Good luck.
Good luck to you too, Anne.
Fig, could you help me here?
Oh, you're right. We need to flip them at the same time. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
haven't been here for years.
Which way do we go?
Up.
Up it is.